minute.
We are live on the internet, and I immediately have to go to bed because I'm tired.
Good night.
Oh my god!
Add up, huh?
Alright, I am live too.
I totally forgot to open up the box in my house. By the way, you should go into your house because there's a box.
Yeah, the present.
Got stuff
yeah,
in it. But
give me parsnips.
There's a new fucking table in our house, and I think that's a new light in the bottom left corner.
Yeah, I think it's all new furniture fixtures.
That's pretty fucking sweet. Just gonna lay here in bed for a minute. Parsnips.
Parsnip.
Parsnip. Can I sit? I still can't sit at the table or anything? Seriously?
We're not civilized like that. We have tables. We're just not civilized enough to sit on.
Oops, don't give me that. Okay, so just for anyone watching, we have to, we decided to restart our farms from the very beginning so that we can do it with this new map layout where it has it broken out the map in four quadrants, and so we each have our own little area. I'm gonna try to clear out this area and put some parsnips down.
Favor.
Which
oh, I'm
one
about
did
to pass
you?
Out.
Yeah, I'm tired too.
Which one did you take, Logan?
I'm at the stone house that Quentin just went in.
Oh, I was gonna take this one because there's a lake here that I was gonna fish at.
Oh.
You should take
the
top left, Logan.
Yeah, the top left's open. It actually looks real nice in there. So.
Yeah, Quentin's already been in there working too.
Yeah, it's mostly cleared out.
Oh, evicted before I could even sleep in my own bed. I don't know how to go there. Because I'm at the top left, and now...
No, you're at the bottom left.
No, I'm at the top left.
No, you're not. If you're at the stone house, you're not. There's one more. There's a quadrant above you. You kind of have to go to the right. You have to go to like towards the center, and then up.
Yeah, there's a way to get between all the houses on the edges, but we don't. There's stones and big chunks of wood in our way.
Is this my house?
Are you my mother?
It's locked.
Are you my mummy?
Why is it locked?
I don't know.
Oh, Bert's now online.
This is like completely different. Oh, he needs to be moved back over here.
Welcome back, Bert.
There we go. We did it.
There we go. Now you don't sound like trash.
Is this trashy, messed up house?
Oh, that's not
no,
a house.
No, that's abandoned. A barn. That should be like the center, right?
Yeah, that's in the center of the map. Hey, Logan, how zoomed out do you have your area?
Normal.
You should totally zoom it out more.
Where's Logan at?
We're on the hunt for Logan. How we lost Logan is unfucking real.
I have no idea.
there's a log cabin in the top left.
Okay, that's Quentin. Where the fuck is Logan?
I'm trapped in the thick of the leaves, though. Did he go to the right?
There's like a water here.
That's Bert. You're south. That's at the very bottom of my place.
Did we not plant the parsnips we got?
I planted mine.
Oh, I haven't planted mine yet.
I got lost.
We're at the water. Where's Logan?
Logan, are you moving around?
I'm moving around a lot.
I don't think Logan's even in our farm area.
Logan's by the magician's house.
Oh my god!
He left the farm.
What the fuck?
I did it!
Ladies and gentlemen, Logan has left the farm.
Oh my god! I have to go fucking find Logan. Oh my god, he's so fucking...
Okay, we told you to go up.
I tried to, but there was a big log in the way.
You went as far south as you could.
Why don't you use the map button?
Oh my god. The map doesn't tell me where I am. But
yes, it does. It shows your face. All right, Logan, you are near me. Move around.
I'm running all around this area.
God damn, Logan.
I think he moved too far to the right.
You're gonna pass out. It's gonna be 2 o'clock by the time you guys get back
here. You can't get mad at me. I thought I was in the right place.
You left the farm.
The fuck! You had to actively go to another loading screen.
There was a cutscene.
You are the one who told me to go to the right and go down to get to where I need to go.
No, I
Logan,
said go right
go
and go
north.
Up.
Go north.
There's a bunch of water in the way.
Follow
now.
The water. The water should be on the right side of you. Keep following it.
It's above me and to the right of me.
Okay. Well, follow. Make sure you just keep going up with it to your right. We literally are running out of time. I'm coming to where I think you are. Should be somewhere around here.
Looks like you're directly to his left, Shelby.
Right? Oh, God. Oh, God.
Although, how does it show you exactly where I am?
It doesn't.
It's not exact, but I mean, it's an area. I don't know how close the map is to where you are.
I think this is where I came.
He's not moving. Like, he's not changing at all on my map when I load it.
Hang on.
Yeah, I'll see.
Well, Logan, don't worry about it because we're fixing to fall asleep.
Yeah, we're going to pass out. You got 30 minutes.
There's no way I'm going to make it back, especially if I try to find him.
Why'd you guys have to make things so complicated?
I don't understand why it's complicated.
Hard. Shelby's making it back. She's already almost here. She's not gonna make it, but...
Oh, I have no idea where Logan is.
Oh, Logan just popped into bed with me.
I to bed with you.
Because he hasn't slept in his other bed yet.
Oh my god. So, is this cross-platform yet? Because I think we need to get Amy to replace Logan.
It's not cross-platform yet.
Damn! I mean, we love
you,
Logan.
It's gonna rain tomorrow.
You're very entertaining.
I didn't get robbed, I don't think.
Go check your mailbox. It'll tell you.
Is it my mailbox or Quentin's mailbox?
I don't know.
I think we have to have the houses that we started. Because this is my mailbox, I think. Hello there. I got back from a fishing trip. You should come down to the beach.
Well, we know where Quentin's going.
Oh, yeah. I woke up in the top right, so.
The top left?
Or top left, rather.
It said you passed out, Quentin. It didn't say you went to bed.
Yeah, because I was watching the map, and I didn't actively go to bed.
But as long as he's in his house, he's not going to lose money. Like, I got billed $50. Because I got picked up and taken to the fucking clinic. Just leave me where I am, bro. Sleeping under the stars.
So this game is starting out great.
Where's the closest water source?
The pond to the left.
There's not... Oh.
There's a tiny one in my area.
Okay.
Basically okay. Where it used to be, and you can pull water from it.
Oh, yeah, it's just a puddle. Where should I plant mine?
You can just put it up here.
Okay. Do you want to go this way with it to the left?
Yeah. And then I will come help clear whoever's area needs to be cleared, since I've got most of my small debris stuff gone. So I guess I'll work in the top left area.
All right, that's my
area. I just
area.
Kicked over a trash can.
Something. I wanted to go check out bottom right, which I guess is Bert. That's yours. I thought I saw something in the dark.
I do have a...
Oh, I did! What the fuck, bro?
Yeah, this is mine. You don't touch it. It's mine.
Oh, I'm fucking touching it. I'm touching all of it. I'm touching it. Touching it. Touching
fuck
it. Touching
off.
It.
My geode.
Touching it.
I don't even want to know what's going on.
He has copper and rocks and geodes.
In the overworld?
Yeah.
In his area, yeah.
I didn't know that was possible.
Yeah, there is also a map that does that too. It's really not that great. I'm not paying you
$5 to come take my rocks.
I ain't paying you shit.
What the fuck?
I have to go stand in my bed. Excuse me, I'm tired.
Me too,
actually.
Whenever I get really tired, I just stand on my bed.
They sell produce fresh and cheap.
I have no idea where Logan is.
He's probably at the store buying produce.
I'm not buying anything. I'm at Walmart.
Oh, yeah. Jojo Bobo.
And it's bizarre in here.
We need seeds. I can go buy some when I go to Willy's.
Do they sell them at Walmart? I can just buy them.
They're more expensive at Jojo's.
Yeah. Bro. Gotta buy local.
Yeah, buy local to the west.
Also, don't forget, harvest anything that you see just laying around so that we can sell that shit. Also, I can't buy seeds because I have no inventory. Oops. I found two clay.
Clayton?
Clay's here?
Yeah, he's here.
There's two of them?
Uh-oh.
How do you put up with that?
It's a real hard thing. I'm not going to lie. It's a pain. Hi, cat. You're so adorable right now on the desk. Y'all, I'm so excited it's Thursday.
Why?
Because I only have one more day of work.
Today was my last day of work.
Rub it in.
Tomorrow's my last day of school.
Hell yeah.
Not like ever. I still have a semester, but.
Uh-oh, I found a murder base.
That means you're done with exams?
Last night, Shelby?
Huh?
I've got one more, but it's
online.
Did
you water your plants last night?
I did.
No, you
didn't.
Not.
I did not.
I did.
I had to go find, or I had to attempt to find Logan.
I still don't know where I am.
Use the map.
Dude, the map doesn't work.
All the money's gone. Ow.
Not all of it. We still have 95.
I got one seed of every single plant. All we could afford. We're
broke. Why are you biting me? Stop biting me. Stop. Ow.
Is it the cat or the dog?
Yeah, it's my cat.
Aw, cute cats.
Very feisty.
Let's have cat date.
Okay.
I'll bring my cat over. Well, it depends. Do you want the feisty one or do you want the one that's just like, I'm going to lay down. Fuck this shit.
Probably the laid down one.
Okay, okay.
This one's plenty feisty. Stop. You're a maniac. It's a good thing I got you fixed. Come here, stupid.
Quinn, did you get your rod yet?
Not yet. I was cleaning out my plot of land.
Yes, it's right here. In my
I hunted a woodpecker.
They don't do nothing.
And now I'm going to cut down the tree he was about to eat.
Hey! Bert's here. He's getting his rod.
How did you see me?
I don't know. You kind of just popped in.
I don't even see you. My inventory's full.
So is mine.
Grab these four shells.
I'm stock full.
Farve. Brett. Ow!
Cat hates you.
No, he's just...
Logan made it back.
Fuck.
I'm so proud of you, Logan.
Cat, I'm going to grab you by the mouth and yell into your mouth
and kiss you.
Kiss him right off. Just grab your cat by the face and scream in his mouth.
Hi, Logan.
Hello.
You know this is not the farm, right?
I did not know that.
Okay, come here.
I like when you swing the axe, your legs go like directly away from you in either direction.
You have to like jump to swing.
Okay, I'm coming. I was chopping down a tree.
Straight up.
This isn't where I was.
This is the farm.
This is the way that Quentin told me to go.
What are you talking
about? Okay, so here, this, Logan, this is the center of our farm. There is this area that is the stone house.
I think I need to have this house.
And then there's this house up here.
Okay, yeah, this is not, this isn't where Quentin told me to go.
And this is my house up here.
This couldn't, this is not my
And this
fault.
Is Bert's house. And this trail takes you out of our farm, so don't go that way.
This is where he told me to go.
Well, there's a bottom left, a bottom right, but not a straight down. That's a no-no.
Well, unless if you're going to the animal place or the beach.
True. Let's not overcomplicate matters. Does anyone have seeds that they still need to plant?
I have some parsnip seeds.
Bring the seeds.
Oh, wait. They're in the chest at the house. That's not my house.
No, technically it's your house.
Go get those seeds, Logan.
I don't have any inventory.
But you can either build a chest with the wood you've got, or I have one in front of my house that you can put your shit in.
Okay.
Cat likes to stand directly in front of the monitor. He is attacking my character. He is pawing at him.
That's great. I love kitties. They're so cute.
There you go.
Oh, you put him in there?
Did you water the tree?
I did. I didn't mean to. Don't have to tell everybody about it. Jesus.
Now he's
no one would have
known. Off. He's attacking the webcam attached to my monitor.
He just wants to play with it.
He already played in the bathtub.
My mom was like, I can't find any iron. I need to upgrade my weapons. I'm like, you need to go in the mines. And she's like, I don't like going in there. It's scary. I'm like, yeah, that's where you got to go upgrade. That's where you got to get iron.
Is Amir so, Logan Mike
freaking Amy out says that she's already learned something.
Heyo.
I don't know what she's learned, though. What'd you learn, Amy?
Jeff's here, too.
Oh, I forgot if you swing it out of bounds, you can't pick it up. Well,
what
I
do
just
mean?
Lost all that wood.
Oh, if it like falls into the water.
Yeah, if it falls like out of bounds, it's just gone.
Yeah.
Listen, Jeff, we just appreciate you being here to chat. And I'm glad that you're in her own place.
Ow.
Did Amy tell you what she learned?
No, not yet. I'm waiting.
Did someone already water the plants?
Yes.
Thank you. Yeah. I was exhausted. Yeah. I'm going to hit the sack, y'all.
Better apologize afterwards.
I wonder if she learned that Logan can't find directions.
Oh my god, Amy, your son got so fucking lost. It was so... And I tried to find him, and then we both fell asleep, not in our beds. It was a whole thing.
Yeah, they both
It wasn't my fault.
Road.
It was absolutely his fault, because he can't... Amy, can you use the map? Can you use the map to figure out... I bet she just knows her way around Stardew Valley now.
It's Probably. Very minimally my fault.
I love how it's Hardly. Always very minimally Logan's fault.
It is, and everybody keeps blaming me for shit.
Because I said up and left.
Like, oh, Logan,
and he
you ate
down.
All the cookies in the cookie jar. Yeah, well, why did you leave the cookie jar open?
Why didn't you padlock it?
The
like
cookie jar wasn't open. It was on top of the fridge.
Why did you leave a note that had the words on it, including Logan, eat and
We would never do that. Oh, shoot, I leveled up on mining.
Jeff says he has internet now and he can play Halo Online. Whoop, whoop. Can you do it on PC? Yeah. Everyone's doing that right now.
I hear some new hotness.
I was watching Steve play that yesterday.
Me too.
Yeah. I'm just
Steve,
not good at online
me?
Stuff. Someone hit okay.
Your progress has been saved.
Bert just threw a bunch of quarters on the
Good
desk.
Fucking God, Bert. Please no. That's terrible for audio.
I stopped. It was my coin sorter. I was getting it off the desk.
Okay. Oh, the spirits are happy today and it's raining, so peace out. I'm going to the... Ah, fuck. There's someone at my door.
Why am I in your house? Go away, Clint.
Yeah, Clint. I've been breaking some rocks. Brah.
So here, you can make a furnace now.
Thanks.
Actually, no way.
Get out.
Yeah, drip off all my stuff.
Clint is too awkward.
Spockward.
Oh my god, skip cutscene. You taking all my rocks, boy?
Head
I'm
home.
Just helping you clear it out.
Bye, Clint.
That's my dirt. That's your dirt.
Ooh, Jeff says he even has a laptop. It's outdated, but I can play games on it. Hey, that's what we started with. Anyone else interested in going to the mines?
They're not open yet.
They're not open yet.
Yeah, you'll get a letter when it's open.
Damn it!
This guy doesn't have time to chat with me. It's okay, guys. I didn't really want to chat with him either.
A bunch of butterflies fly out of this tree.
Hey, does everyone have their area cleared out?
Mine's almost.
Mine's cleared out of small stuff. I just got trees.
That's all I've got left, too. What about you, Logan?
No. It is not there. Are we going to have a dump chest like we did last time?
Sure. And we can put it in the center.
I put one in the center for community items.
There you go.
We should make a secondary dump chest so we just keep all our materials together.
True, Boo.
Like, just for raw? Like, raw materials stuff?
Yeah, like wooden fiber and all that. What have you.
That's all your little stuff, Logan. Logan, do you want to be the caretaker of all of the animals? Do you want all the farmhouses in front of your house since your pet is your thing?
Yes.
All right. And we know that Quentin's is going to be all about... Damn, I wish Quentin and Logan, you could trade houses because...
I know.
I think you can, just as long as you sleep in the other person's bed.
Okay,
oh,
so let's try to
wake up there.
Let's like at nighttime.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, let's try that.
How do I move my chest a bit here then?
You have to take everything out and then move it.
No, you don't. You just
be up
hit your axe.
You just pick it up.
And pick it up.
Will it dump everything out of it that's inside of it?
Uh-uh.
I don't think so.
Jeff says, so guess what I want to do? I want to stream Halo Lasso with this group. And thank you very much for the host. Yeah, we're gonna suck ass on that. I'm just letting you know.
What's Lasso?
It complicates.
Legendary All Skulls.
Legendary
on.
All Skulls. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, I've been whacking this chest for a while with my axe.
No, I think you right click it.
Oh, poor Amy.
Oh, I totally thought it was. Aw. Sorry about the buffering. Amy, we want to know. We're hoping that this game gets cross platforming. Which means that if we're on PC, we can play with you on the PS4 because we're deciding that we think we want to kick Logan out and bring you in. This kid, love you, Logan.
I mean, I am arguably the worst player, so.
But yet, you love Animal Crossing.
I don't even think it's arguably. I think it's fundamentally.
Well, in Animal Crossing, he's the boss of everyone, though.
Yeah, like all I do is say I want all the trees cut down, or technically I would cut down all the trees, but I would say I want a building here, and then somebody else comes and builds it.
So you just don't have to actually do all of it yourself?
You can do most of it yourself.
Gotcha. Jeff, I will put it out there in the meeting on Monday. See if it's something we can do in 2020.
I think I'm going to have to build a second chest and move everything over because I can't pick up my chest.
Does he already have a chest by your soon-to-be house?
I do, yeah.
Then you could just
put stuff in your inventory
and drop it off.
There's an idea.
You're right. Why can't I axe my...
Well, you can pick it up, but I think it has to be empty.
Yeah.
Since when?
As far as I know, since always, but I've never had to,
Maybe if it's in your house, you might be able to do that.
I've always been able to pick it up.
You sure? Hi, kitty.
Well, I've got some raw materials I'm going to throw in that chest down yonder.
Hi, baby. Oh, and I did say that the chest I built is for the community center.
Oh!
Donations-wise is what I put down there so far.
Meow.
Yeah, he's like...
Logan, are you doing one that's... Yeah, you're making one.
Damn it. Fucking hell.
There's two by this stone house. Is one Quentin's?
Oh.
Yeah, the black one's mine.
I just made four chests by accident.
Oh, sweet Jesus.
All that
wood. I think we've got all the chests we need for a bit. Where the fuck is Logan?
Yeah, if you ever need a chest, just check out Logan.
I just threw a bunch of shit in Quentin's chest so we could get some of the raw materials together.
I'm going to throw all four of these chests in the middle, or three of these extra chests in the middle.
Do them different colors.
I'll let you guys decide that.
Community chest will be red. How's that sound? I'm sorry. The, not community one. The one for all the raw materials. If you've got fiber, coal, stone, wood, clay, you can throw it in that one. Quentin, you have two mixed seeds. Do you mind if I plant them?
Yeah, go ahead. I just needed them out of my inventory.
Anyone else have any seeds that I need to plant?
I got two in the box up here.
Okay.
Red box.
Bert, I'm going to move everything out of this black chest over to your chest.
Okay.
Did I say Bert? I meant Quentin.
Okay.
sorry, buffed out. What? Shit. I said I'll ask the group about it on the meeting on Monday and see if that's something we can't get set up in 2020.
Anybody have any seeds? Look who just took
first place.
No.
Why am I not getting any of those notifications, man?
Well, thanks, Mater Sham, for 5 bits.
Reclaiming that first place.
Whoa. I got a flounder.
You know, Amy, how you fix that? You move to Texas where there's better internet. Or here.
Can I eat plant fiber?
Nope.
Nope.
That's just called getting old, Amy.
I don't see any cops around.
I'm gonna go scavenge. Y'all let me know when y'all are ready to go to bed, and I'll come back.
I'm talking to people who do the quest.
Yeah. Literally, last I heard was the news. What news?
Breaking news.
I had to watch the news when I was in town with my grandmother because, you know, all people watch the news for some reason. It's depressing as fuck, just so y'all know.
Oh, yeah.
I get all my news from a trusted source. Twitter Moments.
Sweet.
Oh, Sebastian.
I'm out of energy, so I'm going to go lay down.
Jeff says he's broke as hell. That's what happens when you have to pay for an apartment. Sucks.
Adulthood.
Sup, Lewis? Leaving your undergarments in women's bedrooms again?
Creepy.
It's a classic Lewis move.
Oh, you can file a divorce!
Did you not divorce before?
Not to my knowledge, anyway.
The verify button
looks
different.
The owner of the farm can request the mayor to split the funds of the farmhand, so you can split the funds.
Oh!
The mod does too, and so does the VIP.
So you just go to Lewis's house and there's a book, or you just talk to Lewis.
And does he go, bork?
He goes.
Oh, Jeff says he's in a duplex. That's really cool. I've always wanted to stay in a duplex.
That's I almost bought another duplex. Person.
Oh, did you guys hear that somebody tried to do a DMCA takedown on Streamlabs?
No.
Really? Hey, you're not stuck in.
What does that mean?
So it's a ban on the channel for like a 30 days or something like that. Mm-hmm. But it was unclaimed or unwarranted. But so nothing really came of it. It was almost immediately.
Was it somebody trolling? Like it was
pretty much, yeah. But it just kind of proves the point that Twitch's like automated verification system doesn't work or is not in place at all. Because all the claim really literally was copyright. That's all it said.
Oh God.
There was no video or nothing to back that up.
Well, that's a load of baloney.
Okay, so Logan and I are going to try to switch houses tonight. See if that works.
Okay. I'm going to bed as well. Jeff says his neighbor is never here. See him unless... he is taking his dog to shit in our half of the yard. Okay, Kat, you're like pressing so many buttons right now.
Oh, hey, Logan, I just picked up my chest.
Oh, what'd you do?
I hit it with a pickaxe, with an axe.
Was what? It empty?
Did was it yes. empty?
Yeah.
Ow, that's well, so fucking...
Yeah, mine wasn't empty when I tried to do it.
Hey.
Oh.
More. No more.
Oh, whoa, now. Get your point across, bro.
He's got the snaggle tooth going on.
Oh my god! There we go. Going
sorry,
to sleep. No, you're fine. That was something else happening on my phone.
Forward.
Hey, finally leveled up in fishing.
Mining.
Finally leveled up in fishing.
Does that mean I leveled
it
up?
It took me 3 days.
No. It's individual.
How do I know what I leveled?
It'll tell you overnight. You can also look at your skills on your skill tab.
Don't give me that look. Go lay back down.
Jeff, what do you mean you just ate a rocket?
Good fortune today.
Yep.
Yeah, Quentin, it's not going to work because it's not... Let me check my mail at all. It says it's not my mail.
Hold on one quick second.
Does it say you don't have any mail, or what's it say?
No, it says this is your mailbox.
Oh. Well, in that case, you'll just have to go by his house every now and then to check your mail.
I'm gonna guess.
Oh, no, let me look this up.
Okay, I'm back. Oh, I'm gonna go get some spring onions at the bottom of the map so we can get some money. Jeff, what are you playing that you just ate a rocket in?
Stardew Valley. We'll wait for my return at the dawn of your third year, Grandpa.
Yeah, Grandpa died.
I thought Grandpa was dead.
He is dead.
Was he talking about returning on the third year?
He's a ghost.
Gonna come back. Ooh.
They come back and fuck you up.
Oh, haunt you.
It's a spooky month.
No, I'm curious, Jeff. What are you playing that you can eat a rocket?
It might be a figure of speech of him getting hit by a rocket.
Stardew Valley.
It's not Halo? Are you playing Halo?
I can't.
No, He's clearly playing Stardew. It's his favorite game.
It starts with an M. Metal Gear.
Medal of Honor.
Stardew Valley.
Stardew Valley.
Mardu Mally.
It's an Aster Chief. Still sure. Stardew Valley.
Stardew Valley Aster Chief Collection.
There you go.
Malo. Malo Grish.
Are you playing it on PC or are you playing on Xbox?
What is the benefit of digging up pine cones?
You can plant trees later.
Yeah.
And you can use them for... What is it called, Bert? Field something?
Oh. Field snack?
Yeah, field snack.
Let me know if you find any... what's the other tree? There's... Oh, acorn. I want an acorn.
I've got 5 acorns.
May I have one?
Jeff says exactly Logan's got it, and it is Xbox.
Xbox.
I think I'm going to go fishing with Quentin.
Stardew Valley Aster Chief Collect.
Is that you, Logan?
Is what me?
Right here by the barn?
I don't know.
I'm walking right next to you.
Oh, no, that's me.
Oh.
It's not me.
Logan's got blue hair.
Okay, good to know.
So do I.
Are you going to the pier, Shelby?
Yeah, I have to go to the museum real quick and drop off this rusty spear.
Where's Logan?
Are we going to war?
Jeff says, don't get paid till tomorrow. I got paid today, and whew, just in time. Then I paid all my bills, and then it was depressing.
Wait, I need to give it to you.
I got one. I stole one from your chest.
Oh, okay. Because I should go lay down. I have 5 more.
I just like to have...
Tell me what to do. I got all kinds of energy.
I don't like 5-hour energy drinks. Rusty... Oh.
You've gone to bed already, Logan?
I thought you said rusty spear. And then
I ran out of energy.
I did say spear. I meant spur.
But, and then I thought the game spelled it wrong. I was like, it's not how you say spear.
I guess $250, though.
Hey. Nice.
We need it. We are broke as hell. Y'all want to use some of our money to buy some more seeds and plant them?
Yes.
Hi.
Hi, Shelby.
All right, Amy. Is Amy watching Quentin, you, since we're buffering?
She was watching me earlier. I don't know if she is now.
Jeff, I don't know what you did.
Did you post a link, Jeff?
Did he put a period in? Well, he's... Oh, I don't think it works for VIP. I think it's only subs.
Yeah, it had to have been a link. Jeff says, oh my god, making a joke got me banned. if you're not a subscriber, I don't think you can post links.
No.
Yeah. All right, Amy. You're watching. Keep the little fish in the little green box.
I told her that.
It even tells you right there.
Flounder.
I got sunfish.
That's so weird that you're catching sunfish in the ocean.
It's so weird that you just caught a fucking flounder and it's day 4 of this game.
But it's in the ocean.
Oh, Jeff says he put a period in. Gotta watch the periods.
That's what happened to, who was it? Dylan? Somebody kept doing it like every other sentence.
Oh, yeah.
And he
shit.
Kept getting in trouble.
Can't remember who that was.
I think it was Dylan.
Man.
I got a herring. Ooh, fish bait. 20 fish bait.
So much stuff. Oh, I see. Yours is bubbling. That means it's a good spot.
Yeah. Ooh, this fish is spry.
So, I have full energy, but it still says I'm exhausted.
What?
You might need to, like, take something. Oh, you have to go to the doctor. And he'll give you something, but you have to pay for it.
Oh, he said, M Stardew Valley Master Chief Collection is a good game, and it got mad at him.
Did he make sure to use the trademark symbol?
Yeah.
Oh, copyright infringement. That's what it was.
Of course.
That old chestnut.
Got another thunder.
Between me and Quentin, we're gonna have some serious funds for tomorrow for seats. Ooh, I see a spot that's got bubbling. Hurry up, catch this fish, catch this fish.
Guys are
I don't know if I can reach all the way out there. No, I can't! Son of a bitch! Quentin, do you see the bubbling over here?
No, it's just off my edge of my screen.
Oh, I can't reach it. I'm like an
As long as you're close, you should be in it.
What does exhausted do, even if I have full energy?
You just move around real slow.
Okay.
Are you?
Speed, so.
Oh. Okay.
Quentin, have you tried to fish in the lake at the house?
Not yet.
I hope it actually gives you fish.
And not garbage.
Yeah, that's what I was worried about. But we're gonna have fish farms, right?
Yes. Yeah, as soon as I can do that. I'm not sure how to get it though. Probably to level my fishing to a certain level.
I don't know. Wild salmon tastes way better than farm salmon.
Oh, I got a flounder!
But farm catfish tastes better than wild catfish.
Is that true?
Yes, absolutely.
I think I've only ever had farm catfish.
Wild catfish tastes like shit because they eat shit.
Oh, okay.
Well, I mean, that's literally their bottom feeders, yeah. So that makes sense.
Good to know.
Just like
all I know is I personally think that wild salmon tastes delicious and farm salmon is kind of real slimy.
It kind of depends on how they're raised.
I like my salmon raised in a good Christian home.
Not my Christian Minecraft server.
Ah, shit, we gotta make sure that we're putting the fish aside for the community center.
Oh, but
I don't know which ones we need.
I have it saved on, I guess not technically saved, but I'll pull up here on,
Sorry, Jeff. No, I just decided I was very handsome and didn't want to share what I said. Oh, okay, so you had something else you had in there.
Oh, so Streamlabs just has a crush on, Jeff.
Alright, I'm going to dump my shit. How many pieces of wood does this need? 250, I think.
For what?
The area on the beach. 300.
We have 300.
I think that's totally worth using it on because we get so much shit over there that we can then sell in the chest.
The coral stuff, yeah.
Then we'll want to make sure we keep planting trees in to keep our wood stocks up.
We could have just a whole area just to farm trees.
Mm-hmm.
By the way, Logan, Quentin, did that work? You guys switching?
Nope.
Well, we stayed in the same house, but we don't own our mailbox.
Basically, if we want to check the mail, we have to run to the other person's house.
Which isn't that big of a deal, especially if Quentin's going to be having the fish area. It just makes sense for him to have all that up there. Or him to be down. And Logan, we'll get your setup with all the animals.
Animals.
We're gonna get so much money tomorrow, Quentin. All damn fishes.
Sardine, flounder, herring, flounder, sardine, halibut.
You'll spend it all on drugs.
Ah, sleeping.
Again.
Jeff says, I posted the pic and now the internet wants me. It's coming for you. Cool. Never going to give up. Oh, I'm up.
Level 2 fishing.
Level 1.
2 levels in 2 days.
It's never going to give you up. It's never going to let you down.
So I can make bait now if you guys ever go to the dungeons.
Okay.
The minute it's open, you know I'm going.
Get me them bugs.
We need that copper.
Give me them
bugs. My progress has been saved.
Oh, I watered my bed tomorrow. spirits are neutral.
Hey, Shelby, what is this thing, and should I dig it up?
I can't see. I'm currently in a cutscene with Marnie.
What's it look like?
She's giving me my
it
kitty.
It looks like a little plant with 3 leaves poking out of the ground.
That means it's a growing tree, so you probably should let it do its thing.
Just wants my potty, says Jeff.
Here, look at the body.
We have so many parsnips.
If you find any gold
hey,
ones,
fuck
I
off, crow. Fuck off, crow. Yeah,
do
we
the
should.
Crows only come like once, or do you have to keep shooing them off if you don't? Have...
They will
I
keep
think they
coming.
Only come once overnight.
But they're gonna kill, like, it's not just one day and then they're done. It will continue to haunt you. No, I don't wanna eat it.
Make sure to save one for everyone to sell so we get the achievement.
I have one silver. Do we wanna keep the silver for something, Bert?
Sure.
Okay, I'll just put that in there and then I'll put a regular one in there for
there
the community.
Here.
Oh, actually, no, you can sell the silver. Sorry. I'll grab it.
Okay.
Darian says, Shelby, hi, Haru.
Hi, Darian, what's up? I'm doing good. Tonight with me, I have Logan, Quentin, and
hello.
Bert.
Yo.
Hello.
When
I've
will the mines open up?
I've got my whole area cleared out now, except for the larger logs.
Out of water.
Yeah, my whole area is cleared except for the larger logs.
Well, to get rid of them, we need to upgrade our freaking stuff, and we can't do that because I can't get in the mines. Does anyone remember how to trigger the mines?
It's just on a specific day.
Damn it.
Yeah. It should be soon, though. It's not very far in.
I think it's the 7th day, if I recall. Could be wrong. Could be the 6th.
Well, I guess I'll clear out trees today. Darian says he missed us. Hi, Logan and Clayton, and I don't know Bert. It's actually
yes.
Quentin. He's usually in chat, and he is playing Stardew Valley with us tonight. And Bert is a new friend. Well, an old friend to Logan, but a new friend to me. And he is very knowledgeable about Stardew Valley, which I love because I'm a fucking nerd for this shit.
This is a good game.
Great fucking game.
I've known Bert for probably about... 10 years or so.
More. Definitely more, because I was in Scouts.
Yeah, that was when I was a senior in high school. And I graduated in 2007. And I knew you a few years before that, so...
So, we're looking at... I had to have been about maybe 15. Let's just ballpark where I was 15, and that was 13 years ago.
Crumpler's calling it an early night at 11 a.m.
Oh my god.
I have seasonal depression.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Every season.
Fucking hate
spring. But it's fucking spring, bro.
I'm in the mines.
Darian says, hi, Bert. I love you, stranger. You're
mines
in the mines?
Open. Yeah, I told you that just now. Gasp.
Good
I can get.
Son of a bitch.
I can gasp louder than you.
I'm tired. I have to. I have to go lay down in bed, and then I can come.
I would argue that that wasn't louder, but it was higher in pitch.
Oh, yeah, she was like...
No, she was still louder.
Oh, well, you don't
want really a gasp, though?
I'm like breathing in when I do it.
What is this? A gasp for ants?
D- Did you get a sword?
Yes.
Sword. Did you get a shield?
You don't get shields in this game. I'm sorry, but it's true.
Darian
says this game looks dope.
It is fucking awesome, Darian. And it's on...
every platform imaginable.
Yeah, I was supposed to say every fucking one of them.
It's on PS2 even.
It is on PS4.
No, I said PS2.
Darian was asking, and he wondered if it was on PS4. That's why he said that.
Oh.
So, yes. Even on mobile. The only person that's played on mobile so far is Bert, though.
It all right. It's the same version of the Switch, except now you get to touch things.
Touch.
You touch it with your big fingy.
Your big fat sausage fingy.
That's enough sleep. I gotta go to the mines.
I have an abnormally large fingy. It's about 5 inches. It hurts.
What in the world are you doing in your area, Logan?
Why are you looking at my path?
Oh, excuse me. Jesus. Jeff asks, have we ever played Code Vein?
I have not.
Negative.
You were talking to us about that the other day, Jeff. Listen, Shelby, I get lost. I don't know if you noticed.
Mm-hmm.
So I need a path.
Did you zoom your screen out? Like
I still don't know how to do that.
It's in settings.
Press escape, go to options, and you scroll down until you get to zoom level. And then you click the minus button, and you zoom so far out, you see the entire farm. And you are
This is much better.
See, now you're not lost.
Well.
Uh-oh.
Well, you also use the map.
Bold of you to assume I still won't get lost.
There goes Darian.
Oh no, Darian.
I have 6 geos.
My curse.
Don't need the hoe.
Hey, I've walked 10,000 paces.
Why would you do such a thing?
You can water your dog.
Places to be.
You can water your dog.
Yeah, you can actually put water in the feed bowl. So he has water to drink.
I used to do that every single day when I first started playing Stardew Valley because I thought he was going to die if I didn't. I was really worried about it.
I just did it because, like, oh, I get to water my dog.
I want to pour water on the cat.
I thought you were going to do it to Lewis, so I was going to laugh.
One time Lewis accidentally poured water on himself.
There's been times where my cat's actually jumped into the toilet. There's been times where the cats jump on the sink and I tell them to get down. They don't listen, so they get sprayed by the faucet extension hose.
Oh, Jesus.
They learned their lesson real quick. They're not allowed to drink my eggnog. I was making eggnog. He's like, ooh, give. And I'm like, nope. Sprayed the shit out of him.
You're a mean dad, cat.
I'm not mean. Water's not gonna kill him. I kept them hydrated.
If you think about it, he really did them a favor.
Yeah. Why the fuck are they climbing on the hot stove? Idiot.
Yeah, they're not the smartest always. So Jeff says we should play the game. It's a good game, and that's called Code Vein. Darian was saying that he just put a period and it got yelling at him. He was just saying, like, this seems the kind of game that I would be addicted to. Yes, it is very easy to get addicted to this game.
It's all
my mom just got addicted to this game.
Yeah.
I was playing this exclusively at the airport.
I'm going to spend some time at the airport soon. I plan on playing some Cat Quest 2.
Did you get the Switch version of this game, Shelby? I know you were talking about
it. And Darian, absolutely. You can definitely recommend us one of your favorite games for PC. Tell us what you like.
I bet you'll never guess what Jeff's is.
Nope, never know.
Pro bass fishing.
Whoever's on the level.
Fishing. Oh no, wait, that's Clay.
That's mine.
Quinn.
That's Quinn.
Quinn.
Hey Bert.
Idiot.
The ladder's in the top left corner.
I know, but I gotta kill the slime for the trophy money. Wait, do we get that one yet? Or do we gotta get to level 5 first?
I don't know.
Gotta get to level 5 first, I think.
Having to eat my cave carrot, which is very sad.
How?
Okay, so I just fished at the farm pond. It's not very productive. You can catch fish, but you don't catch many.
Bummer. I guess you're just gonna have to farm for your fish.
Yeah?
Darian says it's called Starbound. It's a good PC game. It's really fun and addicting. You should watch the trailer.
I just played that a bunch with my old high school friends.
Mm-hmm. I feel like I've definitely heard about it.
It's like
we've talked about it before.
Yeah.
It's like Space Terraria.
Pretty much is, yeah.
Not as much options as Terraria, but
yeah, it's got really it's good. Got a lot of own options in its own regard, I think.
Mm-hmm.
It's just got a lot of space.
Yeah, you get to wear cape.
Yeah.
Oh, found it. Do you like games with good and bad endings? Oh.
No, we just played Nier.
Yeah, fuck yeah, we did. Jesus.
Well, I mean, the entire game is a bad ending.
Thanks,
where you,
Bert.
Where
you
going?
Made me,
where you going?
Made me cry.
Come back this way.
Why, did you find it?
Yeah, it's right here next to spawn, silly goose.
And Darian says that he likes Cat Quest 2 as well. I love Cat Quest.
Oh, hey, I have Detroit. I haven't played it yet.
Hey, Bert, I'm going to have to just follow you because I literally have no energy, so I can't tag any stones.
Touch the button. Moles.
Touch the butt.
Ooh, hardwood. Come get it.
Oh, I got no room, but I'll get rid of sap. Sap doesn't matter. Oh, no, don't go after me. Go. Fuck off. Fuck off. I'm going to die.
I think Shelby's going to die.
Don't die. You're not allowed to die.
Oh, slime. I need that cave carrot. Hold on.
Go get it.
I need
go
it.
Get it.
I need it. I need it.
Go get it.
Shelby, I think we would have fun playing Detroit Become Human. It's basically a movie that
Stop!
You get to choose where it goes. It's like a choose your own adventure kind of thing.
Ooh, I like that. Oh, okay. Got a little more energy.
Of course, Jeff's going to be like, no.
That's bad.
He wants us to play Code Vein.
Code Vein.
Play a platinum game of some kind.
I should just platinum the game.
No, as in like buy the company platinum games.
Yeah, I just platinumed one.
Which one?
Here.
No, the company platinum.
Oh, hey, why is this slime in love? It's gonna make a love, my girl.
That one's got an exclamation point. Why does it have an exclamation?
I don't know. That's why I want to kill the one that's got a heart on it too.
I can't talk to it.
Oh, they don't have their heart and exclamation point anymore.
Yeah, because you killed his lover.
They were going to bang it out, bro.
Yeah, I don't want to think about that with slimes.
Sliming around. Woo! He's slipping and sliding.
This pickaxe kills those bugs in one hit.
Code Vein is where it's a fighting character so you can make choices. We control you now. Oh, you found it.
Yes.
Okay.
Mmm.
Man, I'm nice and warm in Quentin's bed.
We're in each other's beds.
Meow, meow.
I'm getting the fuck out of here.
Alright, let's go. Oh, shit.
Getting the fuck out of here.
I need to get a ring. I hate that it's so fucking dark on me.
It's getting late.
I'm so thirsty.
I'm coming!
I thought I heard a harmonica.
Jeff says it's on Xbox, PS4, and PC.
It is.
Oh, Darian says he's really addicted to Apex Legends and Dauntless. I want to do the new map with Apex Legends with Brandon and Ashley. It's Ashley's so
as
good
long
at that
as
game.
Ashley doesn't time out.
Yeah. Oh, the struggle is real. What do we want to do with stuff from the mines? Do we have a mine chest yet?
Drink it.
I was just going to probably put it in. I don't know.
I just put it in the chest next to the red one.
Sure.
Yeah, I was about to say, are all the shed chests taken up?
Darian got caustic today. What's that?
One of the characters in Apex.
Oh.
I thought you said carsic with like a Boston accent.
Caustic.
Caustic.
Guys, I have so many options in case I get nauseous on my trip coming up.
I got a scarecrow.
Darian asks, Pie Gods, are you Jeff Bezos? Oh!
Hey.
Oh, what's this? I got an emote. Thanks.
I got an emote. Thanks, Steve.
Thanks.
I didn't get one.
We got one. I don't understand how that happened.
You got a snowman.
Cute.
It's the nervous snowman.
Hey, it's been a year, Steve. A year.
You just got promoted.
Sure did. Yeah, look at that badge.
He's a board member with me.
Yeah, you know, I'm gonna go do it right now because I don't know if.
Oh, I didn't hit the same thanks. And thanks.
I don't know if Brandon is.
Yeah, he just did the same thing twice.
Oh well, why did it come up twice?
No. Somebody click OK.
Click OK.
Oh my God.
Click
he
okay.
didn't have any of the other. Oh, I'm. That's my click, bad. Click, I click. Left the games.
How dare you?
My bad.
Darian says, what the fuck? Why did I just get this? Because Steve subscribed, you get 5 people in chat randomly get emotes. Is that right, yeah. Logan?
Yes. Yeah. It says.
Yeah, random people in chat get a random emote. I got one for, Ooh, rose petals. Pretty. I got one for Chris yesterday. Wait, why is my path going away?
It goes away.
You can put down, like, an actual path.
Yeah.
Can.
Yeah, go to the crafting menu. You got a wood path, gravel path, and cobblestone path.
You should.
It would have given you a notification, Darian, if you were one of the lucky 5. But it looks like me and Shelby were one of them. Actually, one of them was Carpe Boredom.
Yeah.
So
which is
I
weird.
I didn't even get one. Carpe Boredom did.
Probably don't make a wood path.
Make a stone.
Stone, yeah, gravel or something.
I need
gravel takes less stones.
Hey Bert, we got a shit ton of money and I just pulled up like a shit ton of parsnips if you want to use that money that we have for some more seeds.
I'll do it. Might be a little too early, but
I have a gold one. Do you want me to keep the gold one or sell the gold one?
Yes. Keep the gold.
I can't believe that what was I gonna say?
I can't believe that.
Oh yeah, I spent all that energy digging up this path with my hoe, and then it's just gone.
Yeah.
Get your hoe.
Is my quest still gone? No, it's gone.
Oh, and I need to rebury it now because I can't put a path on top of a dug up spot.
Use your pickaxe.
Oh, you already ate that cave carrot.
Oh yeah.
This is a big waste of time.
you're the one that did it.
Wow.
One of the beasts that restored the bridge.
Darian says, what's his badge? It's because you have cheered 100. Chris is here and he goes, psst. Almost cruise time.
Wait, who's going on a cruise? Chris, you going on a cruise without me?
He's going on a cruise without you, bro. I guess he doesn't like you that much.
Chris, I've known you longer than Bert.
He says, cruise time. I'm actually very excited, guys. Team Foist. Oh my god, is that your fucking room name?
I know I was doing some Pokemon stuff with Steve the other day, and he was very, very pumped that we were leaving on a cruise.
Oh my god. Steve and Chris, are you guys in the room together?
Yep.
Oh, perfect. That's perfect. I hope you guys are in the room right next to us. Also, don't tell anyone. This is a secret, guys. But Carpe Boredom has adjoining rooms, so we're gonna be the party room.
We weren't supposed to tell anybody that.
Don't tell Clayton. He'll be super mad that I said that. It's gonna be like, get the fuck out! I wanna go to bed!
I'm gonna tell Ashley that you just spilled the beans.
How dare I?
I think that Deidre and my brain has completely forgotten her name and I don't know
Jessica.
Why. Jessica. I think Deidre and Jessica are between Steve and Chris and us.
Oh, okay. Well, that works because they won't mind
us,
if we're banging on the wall.
By us, I mean me and Brandon, not the me and Brandon room.
Which is next attached to my room. Darius wants to give me a sub. We need to see. That's something I want to try to figure out how we can do more of that in 2020. Write that down, Logan.
What's that?
Doing more like subs to people in chat.
Yeah, I don't know if there's a way you can just say slash gift sub or you have to pay for it.
Who's
Jeff Bezos?
Who's just Benzos?
Ah! Bug.
Yeah, since subs are a thing through Twitch, I still have to pay for it.
Yeah.
It's the same price as a normal sub.
I hear Bert clicking something.
Sorry, I was just tapping.
No, you're fine. You're very much like Logan and Clayton. They both, like, have to constantly be doing something. I can't say anything. I had a 4-hour fucking meeting today at work. A waste of my goddamn time. I'll show you my hand in just a second since I finished killing this worm. Line. Oh, he's winning.
Your cat is very flat. You see it? Come over here. It's like, oh, he got back up. But when this cat lays down on the ground.
Oh, he's just a cat. He's a cat.
Yeah, look there. See?
Oh my gosh. I love this cat.
He just gets really flat. Just like,
I love this cat. Yeah, I walked 10,000 acres.
10,000 acres?
Holy shit.
Yeah, isn't that what it just said?
No, steps.
No, steps. So I showed the chat my hand. That was me getting bored today during a meeting, and I just kept drawing shit on my hand. I was like a fucking teenager. I was just so fucking bored. Didn't even care. I was like, I don't really fucking care. Like, you can say shit. This is ridiculous.
I don't fucking care anymore. Just end me.
It's just when I go back and do my job, and you're making me fucking sit in this meeting. That's like every Monday with Carpe Board. I'm like, oh my god, Shelby, just shut the fuck up. Can we leave now?
Cut my life into pizza. Give me fertilizer.
Darian says, salad. Will you draw my name on your hand? I mean, I can write your name on my hand, sure.
No, you gotta draw it. You gotta spray paint it.
Spray paint.
He's right. He's right, you know.
But I gotta do it in street art style.
Borrowing your hoe. I'll give it back. If I don't, remind me, and I will.
Don't you borrow my hoe. She's mine.
Okay.
There ain't no hoe sharing. Just kidding.
It's mine now. Fuck off.
Sloppy seconds.
Wow.
No.
Yes.
I'll do it, Darian. I already got a shit ton of stuff on my hand. I got like an Audi symbol. I got the Carpe Boredom logo. I had a heart. An umbrella, a Christmas tree. What started out to be a rainbow and then it turned into a banana, don't ask.
I mean, what's a... I care about how to word this.
All right. just like
what's
Sam
a banana
Bridges
with a yellow rainbow?
In Death Stranding, I have connected all of us.
Oh, God. Logan's making political statements now.
What?
Chris says, why are you borrowing me? Chris, you a hoe?
No, he is.
Are you Logan's hoe?
No.
Yes.
He's his own hoe.
Fable already proved that.
Well, I mean, oh, that's right. Actually, yeah. That's right, you little fucking slut. You were sleeping with Chris behind my back. Ah!
Yeah, and we had a kid together.
Fucking bastard. You, not the kid.
Well, technically the kid too.
Yeah.
I just want to find the way out. I'm running out of energy. God damn it. Ah, I found it. I'm now sluggish though.
What was all that?
Parsnips.
Parsnips.
Here, you want to sell some stuff?
Me?
Yeah, make some money.
Oops, I put my pickaxe in there by accident.
Here, you take it. Here, take these and sell them.
Oh, okay.
Make some money.
I don't know where the sell box is, but you know what? This is my
North.
Journey now.
Come back up here,
Shelby's house.
Yeah, you have to be very specific with Logan.
He's literally walking me there.
Because he will walk the opposite direction.
Completely, like, north. He goes south.
What's
it's on the farm. Leaves the farm.
Yeah.
You, I went the way you told me, Quentin.
No, you didn't.
I said up.
You said go to the right and go down.
I did not say down.
Oh my god.
What, Darren? Hashtag relatable Shelby default dance?
It's probably a Fortnite reference.
Oh, I don't do Fortnite.
I don't
me and Fortnite don't get along, bro.
Dude, you did two Fortnite dances at Extra Life.
That doesn't mean that me and the game get along.
Oh, no, the game's bad, but the dances are fun.
Jeff says, how are our kids doing in Fable? I don't know. I don't have a kid with Logan because he slept with freaking Chris and had a kid.
No.
Taking me forever to get back home because I'm sluggish.
That's why you keep food on you at all times.
Chris says, I can't believe Shelby is jealous of our relationship.
Well, to be fair, Logan and Shelby had talked about getting married.
To be fair, Logan just sleeps with everybody in my life. He also is married to Clayton in GTA.
I never slept with him.
You never slept with him, but y'all were together. Like,
oh my
y'all
god,
are married in fucking GTA.
Oh my fucking god, I got a purple starred herring.
Hey,
oh my god.
Okay.
Whoa. Yeah,
I want to keep that.
Keep that. That's how the fuck did you get that on the 6th?
I don't know. Because
he's fucking amazing.
He's a fucking cheater.
I've never seen that before in my life.
What did you get?
He cheated.
I'm packing into the game code right now.
What'd you get?
That purple starred herring.
Which is like the highest level.
Oh, is that bigger than Gold Star?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Apparently.
I'm already laying in bed. I'm hoping that'll help.
It will. My watering can's dehydrated.
Get out of my house, Logan.
You don't know it's me.
I do know it's you. I fucking see you.
I'm hiding.
I see you. Get out of my house, bros.
You don't see me.
Stop it. Stop. Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out.
It's become a weekly thing.
Oh, I wonder if I can get a fish pond and put the herring in there.
That would be awesome. Ooh.
I don't know how to make a fish pond, though.
I don't think that's...
You don't see me.
I don't think that's a thing.
That was part of the update.
Out of my house.
Really?
Yeah.
What, fish ponds? Yes. Get out.
That's the only thing I was excited about.
I can see your fucking hair. Get out! Also, Chris says, hey, Logan, we'll bang. Okay.
We will bang, okay?
What happens on the cruise definitely gets posted on social media.
Oh, yeah.
I'm giving you your hoe bag. It's all used up.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome.
Okay. Now that she's asleep.
I fucking see.
I'm
Jeff,
stealing
get
his
line! Get up! Son of a bitch! No!
Your Coca-Cola.
Butthole. I will go steal your light from your house. I'm not going to give you the animal slogan.
I put the light in your chest outside.
Uh-huh.
I did.
Uh-huh, they better be there.
Oh, the cat's on my bed! He chose me.
Thanks, you.
Why did the cat choose you over me?
The cat chose me.
No, it literally, his name is Miko. He's mine!
He's on my bed.
He's mine.
All right, I better live leveled up in fishing from that.
That purple.
Nope.
So much money.
Oh no, don't sell the bug meat. I need the bug meat.
Oh, oops. Sorry. I forgot.
That's all right. I've already got a bunch of bait just from like gift boxes or whatever. But hopefully Willie will be having the upgraded rod soon.
My progress has been saved.
I wish I had a light. Oh, sauce is on.
Stay light out.
Stir fry. Now you know how to weather.
Sunny day. happy.
I'm going to the mines with that kind of shit.
I learned so far.
Hi, Katie. Like me more than Logan.
I'm gonna water your cat.
I got mail.
You just water the cat?
Yeah. See, look, I gave it water and he goes over to drink
it. Ooh, Willie has a new fishing pole. I'm gonna go with that.
Come back.
We should honestly probably make a furnace.
We need more copper. Oh, actually, we probably have enough by now.
I have coal in my
we have enough.
Chest if you need it.
I'm gonna steal some parsnips. Coal if you need it, so.
Where would we put? Where should we put the furnace? Should we put it near mine since I have the copper orb spawn?
I was gonna say, Bert, we don't really have anything designated for your area yet. We seem to be doing the unless you want to put all the plants in your area.
I'm down.
So starting next season, we can put all the plants in all your area, and you can put all the other stuff in mine if you want.
That's fine.
Because also, it makes sense if we do like the cellar in my house and stuff like that, because that's the only one that can upgrade.
I'm definitely gonna have a bit of a tree farm, and bees.
True.
Bees?
Yes.
Bees.
My mom was trying to figure out how to collect bees.
Weren't you supposed to sell those, Logan?
So what?
The urchin. Oh, it's just a picture. I thought it was like Minecraft where you put the actual item on it.
Also, Logan, I know you had a path made. You can make cobblestone path, and it's one stone, and there's a shit ton of stones.
Oh, you told me
the gravel. Cobblestone path is 5 stones, I think.
No, it's one.
Yeah, it's
no,
one.
No, gravel is one.
Cobblestone is one.
No.
Is it?
Yeah.
Gravel is one.
I don't have gravel yet. I only have cobblestone.
Oh, okay. I thought
I will now upgrade it to cobblestone because I better look better.
Oh no, that's so
I looked at it. It looked like it said more.
Did he already?
That's all gravel that he laid down.
Oh.
And you can't convert it back to stone.
Oh, that's pretty. They have a new rod here.
Were you at least able to pick it back?
They have a training rod. Maybe we should get that for Amy.
Yeah, I can pick it back up. The gravel path is still there.
We can use it for something. Don't know what yet.
Maybe have like a cobblestone leading up to the house, but the rest be gravel. I'm gonna make scarecrows because we need it.
Kai. I'm back in the mines collecting stones for when Logan uses all of them.
Where's all the coal?
It's all in the chest to the right of the red one. That's all the stuff I get from the mines.
There's also some in my chest.
And how do I make this? I need stone.
I should have... Oh, I need to get cherry bombs, because that would make my life so much fucking easier.
I can make cherry bombs.
You can make cherry bombs already?
Yep.
Oh, dude, yep, I need cherry bombs.
I leveled up just from clearing out the land.
Oh, shit, I can do them too. Oh, never mind. I can make them.
All right.
I thought I had to go up higher and... The big bombs are fucking great to clear out a whole area, though.
Do you remember how many tiles the scarecrow covers?
I do not. It should tell you.
About 8 tiles.
Oh, you mean his area of effectiveness?
Oh, right, I thought you meant when you planted it.
Yeah, that's what I thought too. Flounder.
Alright, so that scarecrow should be fine there. Put all the shit back.
Buy a meal. Ah! Yeah.
Emil's dead.
No, he's not.
No, he's not.
Well, I mean, he doesn't have a body.
He's so alive.
Doesn't need it.
I mean,
he turns into
a
car. I've got 6 geodes. I'm gonna go crack open.
Oh, maybe we'll get some more copper.
You don't want to catch me live, copper.
Ooh, old woman. Come
good luck keys. Oh. That's like all references to Halo that Jeff's playing right now.
Oh, I thought he was talking about Nier. Oh, Bert, I need to give you your Nier game back. I'm done with it now.
Okay, that's fine.
No, you can't name your character Nier.
I haven't so tried just weird. Dropping that save back in because I'm it wondering works. If I can.
You can. You
even
totally
if
can.
It, even if it's named Nier?
Mm-hmm, because that's what I did before in the past.
Okay. Because I do want to go back in and see whatever that new mission is to
it,
this that I got.
You've already done it. It's when you go into the house, there's like that shining light that lets you like do something in the past.
I didn't do that.
Oh, I guess you said you were saving that?
No, I didn't have it because I never beat the game. I never got ending D.
Oh, I didn't know that's how it unlocked. I thought you said you did do it.
I mean, I did the thing with the DLC.
Where you get to play as like the other
Yeah.
Year? Yeah, that's it.
Oh.
Did you get like new weapons?
Yeah, that's the DLC. That's not the Shining Light thing they're talking about.
Oh, well, that lets you access the DLC, I guess, because I looked it up. Well, go ahead and give it a shot, because I could, for all I know, I could be wrong.
They said it doesn't unlock until you get Grimoire Vice. So I think what I'm going to do is just start a new game just to, like, see if it'll, if it won't let me do it, you know?
Sure.
And I'll just get to that part. All right, I did the thing where I just made the path up to the house cobble and everything else is gravel.
Jeff says, well, no one listened to him, so they all died. Let's see if Keys listens to me.
Spoiler alert. They don't.
Nope. He dies.
Lost your car keys. Who have I not talked to? I have not talked to Old Man Fungus. Where's he at?
Old Man Fungus?
He likes to rub chili peppers on his knees because they hurt.
George?
Yeah, George.
Okay.
Uncle Fungus? And the wizard, which I don't want to talk to because he's an asshole.
I mean, Logan's already been there. He could tell you the way.
I didn't talk to the wizard.
Yeah, you can't talk to the wizard until either the cutscene.
Also, joke's on you. I couldn't get back there if I wanted.
We need to water the
plants. We need to make him a path.
A path?
I went digging through the trash can and I found some bread. Who wants to eat trash bread? Trash bread.
I'm getting lots of bug meat for you, Quentin. Good lord.
Thank you.
Brennan, so many of them.
That's weird. It wouldn't let me donate that. Gonna have to try again.
Do I need to water trees?
No. What I'm curious about is, since I'm just a farmhand, can my house have a kitchen like yours can? Because I want to cook.
Jesse!
People say I look like Todd from Breaking Bad.
You do kind of look like Todd.
I've never watched Breaking Bad. That bad?
So,
yeah.
No.
It's not vital.
I haven't seen it that much. But
you do kind of look like Todd. That, oh my god, I totally see it.
They said I look like Todd at the restaurant. We had this massive group of people. They said they had 40 to 50 people, and they all had fucking name tags. They gave me one, so I wrote Todd on it. And for the rest of the night, everyone called me Todd, and I had to respond accordingly.
Oh my god,
it's pretty funny.
Was he one of the people on drugs on the show? Because I'd kind of be like, I don't know if I want y'all to call me Todd or not.
He looks just like me. It's fucking bizarre.
He shot a kid.
Ooh.
Oh, okay.
I'm hardcore.
There's an owl shadow. Don't eat the cat!
What?
Yeah, that happens.
They're not gonna eat the cat.
The cat's over by my house, and the cat is very round. You should go take a look. Fat round cat. It's very round. It looks like a molehill.
Man, I need to upgrade my backpack. I've got so much shit. I'm gonna get rid of these. I don't need it.
We have enough for one backpack upgrade.
No, we don't.
We don't. Well, it's
2,000.
It's 2,000.
What the hell? Oh shit, man.
Well, I mean, I've got a bunch of silver and goldfish, so.
Okay, I have two pairs of shoes. Does someone want me to bring back these shoes? One's rubber boots and one's red sneakers.
Goldfish.
What's the effects?
The snack that smiles
the rubber
back?
Boots is one immunity. Goldfish. The sneakers is
Are
one defense.
I don't need it, so.
Okay, I'm just gonna leave these geodes. Oh, fuck, I gotta get out of here. Fuck. The mine is now infested in the area that I am, and I have to get all the way up back to the beginning of this fucking level. It's the one with all the twists and the turns. Shit.
Shit.
I'm gonna die in the fucking mines now.
Yes. The cat lives next to my house.
Why does the cat live everybody but me?
Yeah, the cat. I haven't even seen the cat, so.
Which is funny because you're the man with the fish too. I have 18 bug for you. I survived, Quentin.
Yay! Actually, good because I was kind of running low on bug meat.
Okay, sorry, Jeff. I was in the middle of fighting. Dang it. He flew to the ring and plans on landing on it. Doesn't he want to live? Time for the lasso. Plenty of meat to eat. Please don't do that. Death isn't worth landing on this fucking ring. Nope. Yeah. I hate
to
tell you.
What are you doing?
I'm putting the path down.
Ain't gonna make it. I'm throwing away my old sword. I'm taking this new one. Done. Hey, Quentin, did you know you can fish in the mines?
Yes.
Okay, level 20. That's the one you want to go to.
Yes. There's a ghost fish.
I just unlocked it.
I need only one fish from down there, so.
Sorry if y'all are waiting on me. I'm coming back now.
It's getting late.
I'm running.
Sun's getting real low.
What was that?
Fern deck.
Shelby deflated a little bit.
I did. I'm a blow up sex doll. You just didn't know it.
Oh.
Clayton has lied to you all these years. I'm
Is
not
it just
real.
Clayton doing a voice.
Yep. I'm not real. It's like there was a movie about a guy like that. Shit. What was it called?
Her.
Her?
That was the phone.
Isn't that what she's talking about?
No, there was a guy and he had a blow-up doll. Huh?
You're talking about the guy.
Mars and the Real Girl. Thank you, Clayton.
Yeah.
Clayton and the Real Girl.
It had Ryan Gosling as Lars.
Mm-hmm.
I watched that because I thought it was going to be a comedy, but it's actually kind of sad.
I watched it because I'm a psychology major. Someone like, waiting on someone. You got 20 minutes before you die.
Yeah, sorry.
I was like, this is going to be hilarious. And then I watched it and I was like, that just made me feel bad.
Like Marley and me. Myself.
Or Nier.
And you just, Amy, you just get it later.
I thought I warned you that Nier is like, there's another.
Hey, level 3 fishing. Make
like, I knew it wasn't going to, I thought it was, I didn't realize it was going to be like that sad.
Yeah. It's really bad. I was like, I could have sworn it's when I handed it to you, I was like, this is probably one of the most depressing games I've ever played.
Have you played the
When
Metal
I handed
Gear
it
series?
To you, and you're like, and you played the what series?
Metal Gear.
Yeah, Metal did you Gear. Not just watch him play Nier? The Metal Nier?
No, Metal Gear.
I know.
Metal Gear.
Metal Gear. Kept you waiting.
Oh, it's going to rain tomorrow. Yes.
Kept you waiting.
Yeah, I think I got it on day 6 or 7, though.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, we got $500.
Hey.
Thanks, Dad.
I got cookies. Oh.
Play code fame. Amy.
Your cat deflated.
Amy's yelling at me for having a better fishing pool. I got
just
cookies.
Upgrade.
I'm here too.
Give me the black box.
Gosh, I was just give me a second. You give me the red box.
I trade. I put
what's
in.
What's in the box?
In the red box, that's movies and video games.
In the black box, I put your bug meat if you want it, Quentin.
This one here.
Yeah, the black one next to all the other community area stuff.
Okay.
Were you checking your mail, Quentin?
Yep. Yeah, I got cookies.
I haven't checked my mail in several weeks.
Yum yum.
Going back to the mines. I gotta figure out how much it's gonna cost. I wanna get us some chickens ready and building so that Logan can start taking care of farm animals.
Farm animals.
Go back to Willie and check, because you might be able to get it. Hey Logan, there's some cobblestone paths in my right chest if you want.
Why are these
trees? Oh,
hey,
I got some
growing?
Mail. I got cookies.
These trees are taking forever to grow.
They take a whole season.
How'd you get the torch?
Wood and sap.
Pretty sure they do.
Those are the fruit trees. I'm talking about the regular wood ones.
Oh, no, you're right.
Who's this tubby guy?
It's still, like, fucking ungodly, like 20 days or something like that.
Oops. Sorry, man.
Well, this one's already started. The other two haven't.
Getting more of them bug beats.
Jeff's freaking out about Code Vein again.
Yeah, so if you go down to Willie at the pier, I'll go to him. He's open right now, so. Yeah, you should get a letter anytime that anybody has an upgrade for you. So just keep an eye out for those, and that'll kind of tell you when to get things.
You still have your Wii U, right, Logan?
Uh huh.
And then okay. Here's the second one.
I know what I'm gonna lend you next after I get back near them.
What's that gonna be? Shoes, you can do whatever you want depending on what the effects are.
Wonderful
101. They don't really hurt you, but I think usually they're better for like the mining.
You have?
Yes. There might be one that have fishing
Okay.
Then. Forging effects maybe or something like that.
I think there's one that has a speed upgrade, doesn't it?
Yes.
Yeah. So that's pretty good too.
It's made by the same guy who did Vita Joe, right?
So this is the second one they want to get is the fiberglass rod. And then I think closer to day 20 or
because
something
the
like that,
that
there's a third one
above
that we get.
The Arctic
was bought out and became defunct. But the people that did used to work for Clover formed Platinum, which did make it. So yes, it pretty much is made by the same people.
Oh, I just got a Platinum.
Hey guys,
and Okami.
Yeah.
I know.
Okami was very good.
Okami's
really
real good. So you played 101.
Yeah, I played the Wonderful 101 and Beautiful Joe. Not the second Beautiful Joe.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Here, Clay. All right. Here, something's coming for me. I just showed stream. We bought, for Christmas presents, cups from Arctic, which is just like a tumbler company. And we put the Carpe Boredom sticker on it.
Oh,
and
nice.
It looked so fucking cool. So I just put that on stream for y'all to check out. And I'm sure Clayton will be sending a picture of that over to our social media manager so she can send that out as soon as we've got all of them done.
I wanted to put it on mine, but mine already has Cardinal logos on it, so.
Let me know if you find any aquamarine while you're digging around down there.
Amy, you put the shoes on by going to your inventory. And so you got all this and you put them here.
I think I may have just found what you wanted.
I can't believe Quentin's cheating on the Astros.
The team that I've never... I rarely cheered for. I shouldn't
How
say never.
You.
I cheered for them during the World Series.
How dare you? That's the only team that I root for because...
What?
I'm sorry. I've known the Cardinals for 20 freaking years.
What the fuck? Guess what I just found, Bert?
Aquamarine?
No, something called a rice shoot. It's a seed. It says plant these in the spring. It takes 8 days to mature. Grows faster if planted near a body of water. I've never seen that before.
I don't think she's upset about the Cardinals thing.
I don't know what you're talking about. What? That's so cool.
It's probably you haven't seen it is because they don't show up in the store until year two.
I've been through multiple years of this shit. Have I just forgotten? I found it in the fucking mines, man.
Okay, it was just introduced with his last
thing. Oh my god.
Good okay.
Go ahead and plant that near water, I guess, because it gives unlimited rice.
I'm fairly certain I'm the only one who heard that.
Sorry.
Pretty sure. That's what I was kind of hoping just one person would notice.
What? What was said?
Nothing.
Nothing.
Oh god.
Joey's gonna have to watch through the whole entire stream again just
what
to figure out what happened.
What did you say?
Nothing.
Is it something that's gonna get Logan fired?
What? No. You can't fire me.
Oh, I mean, what I said probably won't get him fired, but his reaction might have.
Did you say something about me?
Yeah.
What did you fucking say? I will put you in timeout, sir.
Oh man, she's gonna put you back in general.
I'm laughing at your reaction.
Ah, it's bug. Jeff says Cobain is like Black Souls, Dark Souls.
Black Souls.
Dark Souls. Play it.
You said black.
Jeff, did you hear what they said about me?
Jeff Goldblum.
Yes, Jeff
Bezos. I don't know if he would have been able to hear it because I said it underneath like everyone else talking.
Yeah, there was like three.
I'm surprised that Logan even heard it.
I didn't hear it at first. Like I heard it and I was like, did he just?
You have to put together.
What do you fucking say, Quentin?
Nothing.
This is Quentin's last community game night.
Yep. I'm gonna be banned on all platforms, so I've had a good run. See you on my own channel.
Is that your job opening? Can I blast this, Jeff? Oh.
Yep, all my stocks are gonna be up for sale. So.
Oh my god. Wait, who else owns Carpet Board Up with you, Quentin? Who else?
Billy. Yeah, Billy bought it for $1, and I own it for $1.50 in total.
Jesus.
Can I invest in stock?
You talk to Billy.
Billy.
So mad to keep having to eat these.
Billy.
A little water all the plants. Make sure to bring me back that rice shoot.
I will. I'm making sure I don't accidentally die on the way home either.
You trip on Linus's hut?
Damn you, Linus. Made me lose my rice shoot.
Should we just tell her, Quentin?
Yes, you fucking should. I will both kick you out. I will kick you both out.
You said I played this game multiple years and I never saw it. And then Quentin kind of said, like, kind of quietly, he's like, well, I guess you're just not an epic gamer then.
Oh! Don't even talk to me about Stardew Valley being like, I'm not epic at this fucking game.
Well, apparently you're not!
I never seen it! And it's true, because it didn't exist before today! Or before this last update. I have got to buy a fucking new backpack. This is killing me.
Hopefully we're going to get there soon. We're only 600 away.
Because I am losing so much in the mines.
I wish there was a way you could pass around the extra backpack if not everybody.
A community backpack.
We're very much like a co-op here.
I mean, we're pooling our money. So technically, yeah.
I spent over $200 on y'all, says Jeff. We appreciate that, Jeff, very much. This is them just joking around saying that they actually sold the company. I assure you, the company is only in three people's hands. And they're in Carpet Board Up.
You own that fancy VIP badge at the front of your name.
That's true. That's a limited quantity thing.
Only three people have that.
I picked the tulip.
Which watering area do you want me to put the rice chute?
I have a little tiny.
Just give it
here,
to me.
I'm gonna put it in the chest.
There's a little tiny watering hole right next to my area.
I don't know. Let me. Hey, Logan. Tomorrow, come to Willie's place and see what fishing pole he can buy.
Barring your scythe.
One that is.
Hi.
On the pier.
Well, in the morning, wait for me and I'll.
Yeah, I'll lead you there.
I will get lost.
Yeah.
I promise you this.
Hey,
because Amy says that she's into winter and she can only buy the bamboo pole still. She can't buy the fiberglass one. So I'm not sure what's up with that. I thought it was a timed thing.
I mean, she may have to get to a certain level, though.
Well, I mean, I'm only level 3. Or 2. I can't remember where it was. 2 or 3. And that's 6 days in total of fishing.
Did someone make a furnace yet?
Yes, it's over by my house.
Okay.
I want to upgrade my axe so I can get rid of these stumps.
Dude, I'm working on it.
You can actually do that now. We got plenty of copper for it. Oh, wait, for stumps.
It costs a lot of money, too.
It's what, 2,000, isn't it?
I cannot remember off the top of my head.
Yeah, so there you got a level for just about every like attribute. You got a farming level, mining, foraging, fishing, and a combat level.
Oh, Quentin, it looks like Jeff's putting in a bid for your stock.
I mean, I own $1.50 on this company, so you're going to have to be a bit more than a penny. I mean, it's going to have to be at least be a nickel.
Oh, everybody's waiting on me.
No, they're waiting on me.
I need $4,000 to get a chicken coop going for
so
Logan.
You have to... Yep, I leveled up in fishing. I got to make it the recycling machine. Whenever you see the hit icon pop up, you have to hit... I guess it's X on the PlayStation? I don't know what the action button is.
She's on the PS.
Yeah, it's OBX. Or cross, whatever the fuck they're calling it.
There's a whole conversation about that shit.
Yeah.
Hey, it's raining. I don't got a water.
Forbid,
why
did
it make a weird howling noise?
It does that sometimes.
It's a storm.
It's going to rain tomorrow as well. Sweet.
That's good. How's the best time to level up your watering thing?
Okay, Logan, follow me. I actually need to go to the river first. Or later, actually.
Shelby told me to never come here. Don't let Shelby know I came over here.
I'm holding your hand, so...
Okay.
It's okay. You got a parental figure. Yeah, so I don't know if it's a level thing or if it's time. I'm going to... Logan, see what your fishing level is. If you have any. It's probably 0.
I have to fish.
Where do I go to see that? Skills. I have 2 foraging and that's it.
Okay, so he has 0 fishing. So this will tell if it's a level thing or a time thing.
Oh, I see. You're testing something.
Yeah. Yeah, I only need you for like 5 seconds. So.
Oh no, I gotta talk to this man.
Oh, is your first time on the pier?
How is he smoking a pipe when it's raining outside?
I mean, that's a small opening.
He gave me a bamboo pole.
That's what he said.
Okay, now what?
Shall we?
We have to wait until 9.
Yes.
You have so, exactly.
Let's just go fishing.
2
I doubt that you'll level up.
Buy backpack before I buy seeds.
It's okay. Go ahead. Buy seeds. I'd rather buy seeds because that's a long term investment versus the backpack that's not going to get
us money. I
missed
that one because I had my hand off the mouse. But yeah, so whenever you see a little icon called hit will pop up and you'll hear like a little ding sound. Yeah, a little burt. And then you just click it'll probably be X for PlayStation as soon as that hit icon pops up, and then you get a record sardine. Okay.
I just missed it twice. Do I have to do it like immediately?
You have to do it within like a second or so. It's not super fast, but it's not long either.
I think it's like fishing in early Pokemon games.
Yeah, it's probably most equatable to that.
See,
Okay, let's go talk to Willie. All right, go talk to see his wares.
I can buy trout soup, a bamboo pole, or a training pole.
Okay, so it might be a level thing then. You might have to get to level 3. Thank you, Logan.
Also, Jeff, you need to work on negotiation skills because Quentin said no to a penny and then you said half a penny. That is not how it works.
Well, to be fair, I bought the company for $1. And then whenever it came around again to buy it again, I bid 50 cents. So.
Wow.
He's using the. I got another purple herring.
Oh my God. I got iron ore. Yes.
I want to know how much this goes for.
I did it. I caught an anchovy.
Got you can just Google it.
Eat the anchovy.
Oh. I don't know. I saw you cast, and for whatever reason, I thought I got a bite. it really messed with my head.
Do you hear me whenever I am like reeling back? Like, do you hear the pew?
I hear like the swish, but that's all I hear is.
Man, that's hard.
There's a couple that are pretty spry.
I don't even know what it was, but it got away.
It's an anchovy.
It was probably a halibut. Oh yeah, or a flounder maybe.
Does getting a better fishing pole make the green box bigger?
No.
Just makes it easier to catch.
Yeah, it affects the rate.
Whoa, look at that fat boy.
It's a flounder. 13 inch flounder.
I got
seaweed.
I got a rock.
I got a rock. Got soggy.
You got an
sugar.
Ancient Sumerian scroll.
Yeah. That's his scrolls.
Return the slab.
Return the slab. Suffer my curse.
Scariest episode.
I started watching JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, by the way.
Nice.
What'd
you think? Watched that the other week.
It's very good. I like it a lot.
It's
good. It is very 90s anime.
You have to do it pretty quick, Amy. Like, see, I got a hit, and then like a second later, I didn't get it.
Like, there's a lot of the characters narrating their own like expedition. Like, oh, I just ran in here, and now I'm seeing this thing in front of me. You know, that kind of stuff.
What I thought was weird is that, like, the only line that I knew from that show was, but it was Dio. It literally comes like, up once.
That's like the first episode, too.
It's like, it's like the second episode or something. And it's literally... I think it's
pretty
X.
Good.
I don't know for PlayStation.
I would assume it's X.
Yeah, that would make the most sense. I doubt that it'd be one of the triggers.
Oh my god.
But I'm really liking it so far.
I got a purple sardine.
Holy shit, yeah. Man.
They only have the first two parts on Netflix, though.
Jeff's
I thought it was short.
They have a lot of it on Crunchyroll.
I don't have Crunchyroll anymore.
You can use mine.
Okay.
I have another rice shoot.
Is Crunchyroll not on VRV?
I used to have Verve, but then it became too expensive to keep paying for.
Jeff has upped the ante. He says 10 cents.
That was a herring.
Yeah, but do you have a seaweed? Because I've got two of those.
I got four.
Oh, fuck.
Hey, Bert, I got another rice chute for you.
Gib. Still no aquamarine, though, right?
No.
Yeah, so as soon as it pops up, I guess you press X. Try all the characters.
What I've been doing is just clicking as soon as the exclamation pops, and then hit will stay up by itself. Oh, what is the treasure chest?
If you keep the box in that for a certain amount of time, you can get like a special prize or something.
You want to make sure you already have the fish somewhat caught.
Yeah.
Oh, I just got it. I'm still catching the fish too.
Yeah.
Awesome.
And if you miss
I lose the fish, do I lose the chest?
Yes. Yep.
I did it. I got the fish and the chest.
Good job. Happy
I got a hairy.
I got an anchovy.
And five.
To hook the fish, you press it once. And then to reel it in, you have to kind of tap the button to keep
it. You can just hold it down.
I've been just waiting for like the tapping it when the exclamation point comes up, and then I've been waiting for the box to pop up before I start clicking. So probably
no,
do
not eat the tulip. Don't eat the tulip. Give the tulip.
Is it the cat? Is the cat trying to eat the tulip?
No, I was going to eat the tulip.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Holy crap! That thing was like. I'm out of here. Fuck you. That was a crazy fish.
Hey, Logan, it's 4:20 p.m.
Dude, you want to go blaze it?
Time's up. Too late.
Yeah, we have been past it.
4:30.
We'll have to do it in the morning.
You got 10 seconds to smoke your blunt.
I got the chest. I got the chest.
Damn, Jeff's doing all skulls on, exploding grunts. God damn it.
Yeah, so whenever it turns red, that means you're about to lose it. You have to keep that fish in the box. So I'll show you on the next one what it's like to lose a fish.
I thought that was the game for a second.
So
you caught it.
If you lose it, then it starts to go down. And then you eventually you lose a fish.
A new record!
All right, Logan, you need to go show your mom what to do.
Man, you just tricked me to come over here so I could have to teach my mom how to play video games.
Such a problem to have that you have a mom that wants to play video games with you.
She already stole my least used console.
Dare.
Yeah, at least your parents are investing in video games. Like, my dad doesn't give a shit. He thinks that watching people play video games is the stupidest thing ever.
Does your dad like sports?
Yeah. Well, he's a Marine, too. So he did. He didn't grow up with the computers.
Yeah, you get it out of here. This is fishing boys only.
Uh-huh. I was really hoping to see Willie.
He's inside.
He's gone.
He's closed. He closes at 5.
I can stay around for a little bit longer.
Oh, no. You almost got away, but you didn't.
The way I explain it to other people is like, you watch people play sports, right? So it's just... like the
yeah,
same
no,
thing.
It's the same logic, really. Except for games are entertaining. Sports isn't always entertaining.
Yeah.
Man, yes, I've watched some pretty boring sports games.
I see people get mad about fucking sports all the time.
Yeah, that's
can
what
you imagine watching something so much that you get mad about it?
That's what I tell
Oh, I got
parents.
A snake!
Oh, you got an eel. Nice. Eels actually sell for quite a bit. Especially if it's a star.
It's a silver star eel, too.
Oh, that's good. Hey, I got 60 inches. How long was yours, Logan?
Five.
Oh man, okay.
That's
all right, so that eel had another eel in it.
Oh god.
How do you see how big the fish is?
I don't know if it tells you afterwards.
Oh well, I'd probably look at my record.
Yeah, that'll be your longest.
The
eel that I caught had another eel and a piece of coal in it.
35 inches. All right, let's go back. I don't know how to get there, so I need you to
follow me.
Back.
I don't know if you can see me because I blend in with the planks.
I can see your pants.
Okay. Because my shirt and my hair are brown, which tie in perfectly with the planks.
Hey, I see you guys. What's up?
Where are you? Oh, there you are. You were hiding behind that tree.
I just came from the
There's
bar.
Her.
I was meeting
was
a bunch
me
of people.
Geo.
Also, I need to craft a furnace and a scarecrow for my tasks.
Also, JoJo's Bizarre Adventure is not about what I thought it was at all.
You had no idea
vampires,
right?
It takes a really weird turn in episode 4.
I thought it was, like, about invisible monsters who fought each other.
That's
it's actually about vampires and revenge.
That's season 3. It was the invisible monsters coming to play.
Oh, well.
And they kind of dropped the vampire.
Cool, that's all that... season 1 has been about so far.
Yeah, that's all. Season 1's about vampires. Season 2 is about ancient Incan bodybuilder dubstep.
So I'm dumping all these fish. I'm not keeping anything.
Yeah, you don't need to keep anything. I'm keeping the purple starfish.
I dumped my silver star sardine and my silver star eel.
I put the fresh shoot in your box by your house.
Yeah, the starred ones you get more money for. So I got a purple herring and a purple sardine.
Tired boy.
Oh yeah, it's gonna rain tomorrow, so I need to go to the river and catch a catfish.
Only more day of the week, boys.
Till what?
I'm off work.
I don't want to hear it.
It's Friday.
Welcome to my personal hell.
Friday, Friday.
I was like, gotta what the fuck? Friday. Who's in my bed? The cat is in my bed.
What?
Isn't he great when he sleeps in your bed?
I still have not seen this cat.
He's great.
When he's on your bed, he's very round.
He looks like a mushroom.
Hey, I leveled up in fishing.
Nice.
1,000 in fishing.
Look at all that money.
It's because of Quentin Logan fishing.
Yes.
So that gold eel was worth 127 on its own. That gold flounder was worth 150.
What's? Let me see what you have. A knife!
That purple herring was actually only worth 60. I'm surprised.
Really?
That was more. Actually, how much were regular herrings? Well, regular gold herring is worth 45, so I guess that's not bad.
I want some gold.
And then a regular sardine is worth... I don't know if I had a regular sardine. 40.
Hey, Logan, if you keep fishing, that'll help us earn money so that you can buy the chicken coop and some chickens.
Yeah, I don't really have anything else to do until we get fish or animals anyway, so I might as well just fish until we get animals.
Cat's in my house now.
Well, there's a man here.
Oh my gosh, it's 3 days of rain in a row. Fuck yeah.
Spirits are
somewhat annoyed. Yeah.
Why is this weirdo here? Why am I in front of Shelby's house?
Cutscene.
Clint, leave me alone. Shelby, can you see me right now?
No.
Watch them push a cat. Whoa.
Ooh, fuck me. Thank you.
Oh, I got a letter. I wonder who it's from.
Welcome to chat. I have no idea how to say that name. Maybe Logan can give it the go.
Well, he says his name's Compliment Guy.
Okay, we'll call you Compliment Guy. Says, I go around complimenting every streamer and leaving a follow. And I am here to say have a nice day. Compliment Guy out. Thank you for the follow, complimentary guy.
Hey, Logan, come over here.
I missed compliment guy already.
Yeah. Sad he had to leave.
We're going to be fishing for catfish today.
Now's your chance to go buy that backpack.
Hey, I'm a 25-year-old girl, and here's my cleavage. Catfish.
Oh, ha. We could save it up so that we could have a... chicken coop. We need 4,000 for that.
You found a pair of glasses.
Yeah, I did. Broken glasses.
You've got like 3 things already, and nobody's nibbling.
2. Please, 2.
You're also higher level.
I also have bug meat, too.
Oh, yeah. Did you see all the bug meat I got in the box for you?
Yep. I got that. Thank you.
I got a chub.
I got a better chub.
You know, want to brag about having a chub? Okay.
Don't you hate it when you're fishing and you get a chub?
Does anybody have seaweed?
I've got algae. I think I have seaweed in my box.
Okay. Caroline needs seaweed.
Getting the good geos now.
I've got quite a bit of seaweed.
I also have green algae. It's not seaweed.
Shed.
Hey.
Mother catch.
Quinn's got the mother catch achievement. What the fuck?
What'd you do to get that?
I don't know. For PlayStation, I would assume it's the X button. I don't know because I don't play on a controller. Let me look up the controls.
I also got a shad. I miss compliment guy.
I found Topaz again, Bert, but still not whatever it was that you needed.
Yeah, that quest is over.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, well. It's alright.
Oh, he's a wily one. He's a wily one. Oh! He got away.
My dog likes to groom my cat.
That's cute. Oh, there's supposed to be two new monsters, and also in the update for the mines, but I haven't come across anything new yet. Forgot about that, though.
Oh, hi, cat. Thank you for stepping all up on my keyboard. Now you're just
okay. Try keyboard. Square, Amy. I just looked up a video. Try square, which is the left on the face buttons.
It's the one shaped like a square.
Yeah.
Well, you know how there's one like an X and there's one like a triangle and then there's one like a spherical circle. It's the spherical circle one. That's square.
But they're two.
Hey,
dimensions.
You got a sardine. There you go. That's a good start.
All right. Chub. Amy's on her way to become a master fisherman like Quentin.
You were going to say chef.
Yeah, I was.
It's rotten.
Oh, hi, cat.
Hey, you got
free
soda.
Beer.
Yeah, you know that cola beer.
That cola flavored beer. Might actually taste
you,
good.
Ooh, you can make beer. We can grow hops and make beer.
Yep.
And get shit faced in real life in game.
Gotcha.
This kitty cat is so soft.
Just gonna scoot over here.
Beep, beep.
What, you don't want my good fishing skills rub off on you?
No, I didn't want to see your chub.
My 19 inch chub.
That's too much. Too much job.
It's like you're more width than length. Get out of here.
Yeah, I'm 19 inches.
It's like trying to eat a sandwich backwards. Sideways? There we go.
Oh boy. Yeah. Now
backwards
to
still be correct.
Now
I have a 14 inch chub.
Oh
now
god.
Chicken tendy sub. I got a Reuben.
Mandalorian comes out tomorrow. I'm so excited. Episode 5.
Mandalorian's not out yet?
It comes out tomorrow. Well, it's out, but a new episode comes out tomorrow.
Come on, baby.
That's another reason why I'm glad I'm waiting until January to watch it, because I'd rather just marathon it.
I was going to wait, and then my mom got it and gave me the password, so I'm like, all right. I knew my mom was going to get it like immediately, just because she loves Disney stuff.
You got another ancient Sumerian script.
Yeah, that was Hammurabi's code.
And I found a used condom.
Oh, God.
Broken CD.
Give it back.
Hey, there's a lady over there.
I actually need to talk to her. I don't think I've talked to her yet.
Shit.
Hey, lady.
Little lady. Hey,
lady. That lady gave me a chub.
Logan's getting slightly better chub.
Did you give it back?
No.
Good.
Got a shoulder.
It's mine now.
They gotta pay for it.
I need a ring that gives me light to continue in this fucking.
You feel like you even put a ring on it.
Gotta get out of here. I'm gonna die.
I haven't found any catfish.
They should be out. I don't think they're a night fish. They might be a night fish. I don't know. Let me check here real quick.
You should be able to catch catfish now. It doesn't say it's night.
Oh my god, that one got... Oh no, I forgot. I need to go change laundry loads. I'll be right back.
Oh no.
You don't want to have sulky laundry in the morning.
I gotta pack and go to a cruise.
What? You're going on a cruise?
What?
Hardly fair.
That's the first time I'm hearing about it.
Right. Rude. I can get in the Adventurers Guild now.
Planting lots of trees. Growing.
Oh, that was a catfish, I knew it.
Fear not, for I have returned.
Welcome back. Hello.
Damn it, I need to fucking... I need to have a ring that gives me light off my body at all times.
Can't you craft one?
I cannot yet. The only thing I can craft is the sturdy ring. And usually I just get it dropped to me in the mines, but I haven't yet, and I can't buy it in the Adventurers Guild. They don't have it for sale.
What do you guys think Compliment Guy's up to?
Complimenting.
Probably he's complimenting.
I had a fish with a treasure, and I almost caught the fish, and then I went for the treasure. And then the fish started acting real wily as soon as I got the treasure.
Slippery son of a bitch.
That was probably a catfish. Like, this is a catfish right now.
How do you know?
There's usually, like, harder fish to catch. They're more erratic. And so, you can usually tell. Yep, catfish.
Meow.
So...
All right, usually,
there's like harder fish to catch. He has to.
Oh, he's sleeping.
Cows are asleep. Yeah, the cows are asleep.
I hope the cat visits me tonight.
Also, this is going to be our last night. We're about to wrap up since we're already at 11:30. Cat's in my room.
Is he sleeping on your bed?
No, he's sleeping on my next to my light. Good boy. Who's a good boy?
So do I need to save a chub or a shad or a silver chub or a silver shad for any reason?
Nah, sell them for now. I can get those stuff back easily.
What about a broken CD or a soda
can? Trash that. Soda can you can keep for energy. CD, trash it.
Ooh, I found energy. Do I need to keep that?
You can keep that for energy as well.
I found a bottle of Sailor Jerry in a drawer.
Ooh.
Mm.
Mm-hmm. All right, well, while we're waiting everybody for Bird to not die,
I took a shot.
While we're,
you sounded like a Skeksis there for a second when you first found it.
Skeksis.
Oh, you're like
I hate that not more.
Exactly.
Oh, it's getting late for whoever's not asleep. Yeah, it goes.
Logan.
It was me. I was putting stuff in my chest.
Oh, okay.
$1,400 in fish.
Jesus Christ.
That catfish was worth $250.
Good lord.
Careful, cat. Careful.
And those broken glasses Logan put in there were zero.
My cat is laying on top of a stocking. Like, I brought up my Christmas stockings and he pulled it down off the door and he is just like tucked underneath himself and he's like laid on it. Like, he can't see it. I can see just a little red right underneath his fat roll.
It's raining again?
Yeah, it was raining for 3 days in a row.
I've never seen that happen.
It's going to be sunny tomorrow, though.
Yep.
All right, guys. Well, that's going to do it for us tonight at Carpe Boredom. So thank you very much for everyone for watching. And thank you to Bert and Quentin and Logan for joining me. Logan.
Huh?
Do me a favor and put all of those commands in chat since Quentin is streaming, please.
Okay.
I can do it. I got it.
You can do it.
Logan, find me someone to raid, please, because I don't have my phone. Okay.
Chub me.
All right. So while we are off for the rest of the night, you can check out all of our social medias. We have a Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, and a Snapchat. Those are going to be hopping because Carpe Boredom soon will be all together again for over a week. God help us all. I am going to be needing to recover in a hospital when all
hey,
is said
Quentin's
and done.
Live. We can raid him.
We also have
I'll stay up as long as you guys are up. So
yeah.
I'm going off after this.
We'll have a Discord as well that you can join and talk to other board members. And you can join us for community game nights. We also have two YouTube channels, one where we put up our VODs every Monday at 10 a.m. Eastern, and a second one for our archived Twitch streams at least 24 hours after they have been put on Twitch. We're going to be back if you want links to any of this information, go to our website, carpeboredom.com, and also check out our very cool soft shirt that we have, a poster that you can hang up in your game room, and a coaster for your drinks while you're playing your video games. And we're going to be back tomorrow night. It's going to be Ashley and Logan playing Drunken Fist. So that'll be interesting. God knows what trouble the two of them will get into. So make sure you come back for that tomorrow night at 9:30 p.m. Eastern. But until then, thank you guys for joining me. We appreciate it. I hope you guys had some fun.
You didn't do that right.
Did I not do it right?
Apparently not.
How was
Did
that
you spell
right?
it right?
Spell it right?
Yes, I copied and pasted it.
I don't know.
There we go. Can't copy and paste it, apparently.
Whatever.
Not a problem. So we're going to be raiding a Boop Crew, and so hopefully you guys will stick around and check them out as well. But other than that, everyone have a wonderful night.
Bye.
No, you have a good night.
Bye.